Okay, so we are. Can you hear my squeaky chair? It's getting a bit annoying. It was funny at first, a year ago. So we are here bringing you our latest. Now, on this channel, we have a couple of channels, but we are doing two things. We're celebrating classic television programs on the telly here in the UK, and we're looking specifically at the history of television centre. That's what I'm doing my research on at university. Now, it's broken down basically into the classic programmes and the research. And this, what I'm doing now, is focusing on the programme. So we're looking back on this day. Today is the 22nd of February, 2021, of course. We're looking back at 1986 and 1987, a very specific search or research area, basically. And we are producing the video, which you can watch on our YouTube or go to woodlane.net. And if you are watching the video, you can see the phone. We are broadcasting live here on Spreaker, the audio. So that's going out live. So let's have a look at 22nd of February. And there was Open University on BBC One. Telecommunications, University of the Third Age, Last of the Liberties, Aggregate Demand and Supply. Then at 8:30, Hunter's Gold, an adventure story from New Zealand set in the 1800s. Scott has come to Tucker's Gully to search and only gets into problems and all kinds of misadventures and things. 8:55, there's Banana Man, Kidnap Caper, and then 9 o'clock, Saturday Superstore with Mike Read, Keith Chegwin, and Sarah Green. So they were interviewing Joanna Munro, Matt Bianco, who's a singer, I think. And Anne Ferguson, not sure who that is, but there's the number 01811 8055, the classic number that everyone my age can remember, I'm sure. On BBC Two, there was more Open University, lots of programs from 6:50 until 1:55 in the afternoon, just all Open University programs. Then there was CFAX, and then the cinema, the film, a John Wayne film, Overland Stage Raiders. A chance to see Louise Brooks in her last film appearance with John Wayne. So a good classic film there.